About 50 people called the Treasure Valley's Health Insurance Exchange call center today on its first day of business.
You don't have to go over to the federal marketplace. Our state-based exchange will give you that information right away.
Idahoans who need it can begin shopping for health insurance through the state-based exchange October 1st. Call center employees say many people are confused about whether they're going to need to enroll in the exchange program by next week.
Starting October 1st is the beginning of open enrollment. You have those till March 31st. So October 1st through March 31st is open enrollment, and you have that time period to go online or to call us and take a look at the marketplace and figure out what's going to work best for you.
If you don't have insurance by March 31st of 2014, every adult in your household will pay a $95 fine. And almost $50 for every child. That fine increases annually. For more information and to calculate your potential costs, just head to IdahoOnYourSide.com.